Todd Frazier discusses the loss and his big at-bat. Matt Holt / NorthJersey.com. Todd Frazier is staying in New York. After a brief stay in the Bronx, Frazier will play in Flushing this upcoming season after agreeing to terms on a two-year, $17 million contract with the Mets, according to sources. The deal is pending a physical, and The Athletic first reported the deal. Frazier became a fan favorite with the Yankees after being acquired last July, and he will now have a chance to win over Mets fans. The Toms River native will provide defense, power and strong leadership, and the Mets especially are in need of solid defenders. The Mets have not placed a premium on defense despite the sport trending that way, and it has haunted them at times. Frazier, who turns 32 next Monday, saved 10 runs at third base this past season, according to Fangraphs.com. That ranked fourth among third basemen, and ahead of strong defenders like Baltimore's Manny Machado and Washington's Anthony Rendon. The veteran also will provide the team with another strong presence in the clubhouse following a season in which the Mets lacked leadership down the stretch. Frazier ignited a Yankees thumbs-down rally last year that became a viral sensation.